So today it's a big topic. It's a very sensitive topic. So when I'll talk about it, I will be very serious as much as I can. So it's most of the time people say that they dream about their dead loved ones, the deceased. To many people, it's a very controversial topic because the majority of people sometimes dream about that. They are religious. Losing a loved one is a traumatic event, very intense event that people can refuse saying that, I saw my dead loved ones. That means that they are trying to connect with me. People would like to believe that their dead loved ones are actually trying to connect with them. They are sending a message. Many religions says that this person is asking you to help them in the afterlife and all of that. Sorry to burst your bubbles. It doesn't mean anything if you dream about your loved ones. In general, it doesn't mean, I guess, a message from that person. That person does not connect with you at all in any way. I'm being honest here, and I know I will pay dearly for my honesty. But it's all about you when it comes to those dreams. It's all about your emotions. Your subconscious is sending you messages again through these dreams. This loved one might be so dear to you that your mind is processing their death, especially if their death is really near. It can be only processing. It can be nothing but just your mind trying to process emotions, heavy emotions you've been through. It depends as well how much you love this person. If you love them, you will dream about them even long after that. Those dreams, they call them visitations, some people. And they have this pattern that sometimes the person actually talk to you telepathically. They don't talk to you with words. They talk with you like you read their thoughts. Actually, it's like something like Twilight. Or you will be actually connecting with them, like seeing them healthy if they were really sick in their real life. And if you saw them healthy, that means it can represent some guilt in you that you felt that. I wish this person had a happy ending. I wish they were. So it's more like a wishful thinking. Your subconscious is trying to really caress you and heal you and heal your pain through this dream. So sometimes you can feel that, this person is really. Remember, our minds are really primitive. So maybe your mind is telling, if I show this person their loved ones happy and healthy, they might really believe they are happy and healthy and feel okay. You know, so it's really a very primitive. So you need actually to fix this problem by really not feeling guilty about your loved ones that you might didn't have give them enough care, or you might feel so bad about their death. You need to work that death is something that happens. It's part of life. It's like breathing, eating, mating, whatever. It's something that happens. It's something that takes place, and how much traumatic it is, you need to work on coping, and you need to work on accepting it. If you keep dreaming about this person over and over, it's just all your mind trying to find a way of coping with the loss. So it doesn't mean anything. Don't go through it a lot. Don't think, my loved one is trying to send me a message, or they might be unhappy, or no, they are just gone and they are not connecting with you in any way. It's all your mind trying to process things. Many people actually end up waking up so happy from these dreams and feel very changed. And again, it's an evolutionary thing. Your mind is trying actually to give you some positive help, trying to give you help as much as it can to cope with it. So if you wake up happy from the dream, it's your mind way of trying to make this experience not as bad. So, you know, you saw your loved one happy, young, running. Especially if they suffered a lot before their death. If your loved one is trying to smile at you and show you that they are okay, your mind again is trying to lie to you, maybe to lie to you, or maybe it's really honest with you. It might tell you, like, this person is not suffering anymore, and just calm down, just don't think about it, don't overthink. If you look at this dream this way, it's just it gives you a little bit of healing that really your loved one, and that's the truth, your loved one is not suffering anymore. That's the truth. They are not feeling anything anymore. And that you need to really deal with the grief and deal with the loss. And and just try to remember them. It's death is really a very interesting thing, and what matters is how we deal with the death events. We either miss our loved ones and honor them in a certain way, honor their memory with really following their advices, just think about them in the nice ways, and just accept. Accepting is the key here. Thank you very much for watching, and have always sweet dreams.